developments in a murder case with national attention. Fox 31, of course, has been following the investigation into 11-year-old Gannon Stauch's murder for years. His stepmother, Letitia Stauch, found guilty of killing her stepson. The verdict came down in May, but tonight, more controversy brewing in the now closed case.
YouTubers are reportedly charging people to view Gannon's autopsy photos. Fox 31's Talya Cunningham is in studio with the very latest, all new at 9. Talia.
Well, Erica, two self-proclaimed true crime YouTubers are facing some serious backlash tonight. Gannon, who's pictured here, was killed back in 2020. Medical examiners say the 11-year-old suffered 18 stab wounds, blunt force injuries, and a gunshot to the jaw. So the two YouTubers reportedly charged their patrons to view the gruesome autopsy photos, and people are furious about it. They go by the names of Zav Girl and Natasha Cooper and claim to have a passion for understanding human behavior. So Zav Girl has posted multiple other videos that you see on your screen, but many people say she's gone too far, exposing the images of the murdered child and then charging people to see it. The YouTuber addressing why she's charging money, stating she put a lot of time and hard work into making her video and lining it up with the coroner's audio to the autopsy photos, basically the effort that went behind that post. The District Attorney of Colorado Springs is calling it disgusting.
This just keeps those wounds open. They know that Gannon's body's being paraded around essentially on the internet superhighway, and there's nothing they can do to stop it, and it's just grotesque.
So Zav Girl did address the backlash in a now deleted post on YouTube defending her actions. It reads in part, quote, "The reality of the situation is that different people feel differently about this. Some people genuinely think making a video, including the autopsy photos, is bad, and I respect their opinion and feelings. Other people, like myself, think the autopsy photos and the coroner discussing them as interesting and informative and are able to view it all in a more scientific, detached way." So the YouTuber went out to say that she's been receiving some threats from people all across the country. I did check on that Patreon link tonight, and that entire page has since been removed. And coming up tonight, a little bit later, we have reaction from Gannon's family. In studio, Talia Cunningham, Fox 31.